And as you might have noticed the past few weeks when I've not been saving the day, nobody's been stepping up. So as much as y'all want to run your mouth, you're a bunch of hypocrites. I mean, except Cody, but we did talk about that last week. He's only cleaning up his own mess. It's all to do with ego. Sometimes I feel like I'm in the Cody-verse where, you know, he just does what he wants, says what he wants. I don't know, man. Here's the deal. Forgiveness when it comes to Jey Uso, it's weakness, not strength. And another thing. Awesome!
That's gonna go over real well.
Well, Drew, I guess that makes me really strong because I don't forgive you for what you did to me last week on Miz TV. I don't forgive you for canceling this week's edition of Miz TV. I gave you an open platform to talk about whatever you wanted last week, and you just sat there. So what did I do out of the goodness of my heart? I told your story, and I did a very good job of it, and you had the audacity to
Shut up, Miz. You were warned not to come out here, so I suggest you bugger off, and I'm gonna finish what I was saying. You've got to stand up for yourself, because no one else is gonna do it for you.
I stood up for you! I was looking out for you. And what did you do? You told me to shut up. Just like you told me to shut up 2 seconds ago. Last week, you had 10,000 people chanting, "Shut up, Miz."
Oh, not wise, not wise, Miz, from behind, went after McIntyre with a mic in hand.
Since Miz has just made his situation a whole lot worse.
And Miz going right after McIntyre, and Drew with driving Miz into the corner.
Should have buggered off while you had the chance, Miz.
And now officials coming into the ring to try to separate these two men. McIntyre's ticked off. Miz escaping. Miz just ran his mouth again and paid for it.